Different cells have different needs. Some are aerobic, they need oxygen, while others are anaerobic and don't need oxygen. But the life cycle of almost all cells follows a predictable four-phase pattern: lag, exponential, stationary, and death. When a cell is first introduced to fresh growth media, it has to adapt to the new environment. This creates a lag in the growth timeline. After the organism adapts, the batch takes off. The cells begin dividing at a constant rate, an exponential or logarithmic increase. But eventually, the nutrients in the media are consumed. Toxic metabolic waste products build up, cells begin to die, and growth slows. When just as many cells are dying as are dividing, the batch enters the stationary phase. This is the point at which the key nutrients are completely consumed. The fermentation is stopped, and the broth is harvested. If the fermentation were allowed to continue, the cells would enter the death phase.